Myself, Dr. A.B. Vani, I will give you demo of our online classes. This course will go like this. This is the course over here. Now, in this course, we'll be having some sections. For example, here, first we will be having main classes. Then next section will be of supporting classes. And then we'll be having practical classes. Now, when you will be registered for our course, you will get these three sets. One of the main class, one the supporting classes, and then the practicals. Now, each course will be having main classes. In main classes, we will be having class videos. For example, here we will be having class number 1, class number 2, class number 3, class number 4. So there will be having some 4 or 7 classes in one main class. So this is the heading main class. In this main class, we will be having 4, 5 or 6 main classes. Now each class will be of 30 minutes approx. So in this main class, we are having some classes and each class will be of 30 minutes approx. Now, how much time we will give you, I will tell you that. Now, we are having main class. In main class, we are having 4 classes. And in the practicals, for example, in practicals, you will be having 4 classes. Now, it means that you are having 4 and 4, that is 8 classes in total. When we are having 8 classes in one course, we are having 8 classes. And each class is, the time run of the each class is 30 minutes. We will give you complete 24 hours, that is one day for one class. So you will get complete one day to watch this 30 minutes class video. Now, if the course is having 8 classes, it means that you will get 8 days. So we are calculating it this way. How many classes are there? We are just giving you the number of the days. It means that for one class, you will be getting complete one day. So having said that, in a course which is of, for example, this course, if there are 8 classes, the time given will be 8 days. So let me elaborate this. For 8 classes, you are getting complete 8 days watch time. And make a note that all videos, all class videos will be activated at all. It means that all classes will be activated in one go. It is not that we will activate first class, then second, then third. No, all will be instantly activated for you. Now, for example, you have registered today, you have registered for a course and you are supposed to watch one video per day. But we know that we are dealing with professionals. You are getting an emergency and due to, or you are having some work, you are skipping the first day. So let us assume that you have registered for this course today only, and due to any emergency you cannot watch the today's video. So day one you have not watched. It does not mean that you will not get the video of the first day. Even if you will not watch the video of the second day, no problem. No problem even with the third day if you are not able to watch after registering for this course. Because there is 8 days to watch the 8 classes. Now you got time on the fourth day to watch the video. Now on the fourth day, you have to watch. You will be watching day one, day two, day three, on the fourth day. It means that on day fourth, you have to give 1.5 hours more. It means that you have to spend 2 hours on day fourth. But what is the beauty here? That if you have registered and you are starting watching the videos from day one, you have started watching these class videos from day one, and you have not only finished with the first class, you have even completed the second or even the third and even the fourth one, because the one class is only of 30 minutes. Approx time is 30 minutes. It means that if you will be giving 2 hours on day one, you will be completing 4 videos. And then on day two, you will be finishing from 5th to 8th video. And this means that your course is complete here. You have gone through all the videos. Now, on the day third, day fourth, day fifth, day sixth, and day seventh, along with the day eighth, you can revise these videos as many times you want. This is the beauty of activating. By activating all videos simultaneously, instantly, we are giving you a chance to watch these videos as many times as you want for the revision. But on the other side, if you miss on a particular day, no worries. Just you have to compensate with the video on the next day, that's it. So this way, you can even revise it, or if you are not getting time, you can compensate with the other days. So here you can see for the main class videos. But if there is a defect over here, please try to understand, this is a very important concept. If there is a defect here, in spite, there is a defect. The fluid is coming this way through this defect out. So this defect is making the fluid to go out from this canal. Now the point is, there is a pressure maintained if there is no defect. There is a pressure maintained everywhere. But due to any reason there is this defect, pressure gradient will be this way now. It will come out and the pressure will drop here. I will be measuring the lateral ventricle. Lateral ventricle on an average is 10. Is 10. Now, one more thing is here. Now, what is this? I am measuring the hemisphere itself. Now, roughly this hemisphere will be double of the lateral ventricle, roughly. And here, you can see for the supporting and the practical classes of the course. Now let us see if our expectations are matching. Are they matching? Yes, they are matching. Now see, this is the fluid. This is the fluid. Now I should know the technique. This is the fluid in the stomach. This is the excellent window. The fluid is the excellent window to scan the pancreas. Now see how I am scanning. I am angling where? Hair to hair, not from sidewise, because whole of the organ is already in the focus. Now see, I have to, if I will be putting it completely horizontal, I may not see whole of the organ, but the tilting and the elevating of the heel is doing the job. Now see, I am elevating the heel of the probe and this whole organ is coming on the screen. Now first I have to set with the frequency. Frequency knob is not here. That is in front of the machine. Machine is working in the background, I told you. Now see, machine is working in the, now this is the zoomed image. Now see, this area. What has happened with this area only? Depth. With this depth. Depth is here. This is depth. This is overall gain. Then I have to adjust with the depth. And at last I will adjust. So now this is the trackball over here. Okay. This is the measurement, okay, and this is the zoom, I have already adjusted it, and this overall gain I have adjusted. Now see the image quality, how it is improving. Now see why it is blurring, why it is going to. The point is that first of all, I have to slide my hand in all planes, I have to take the transverse section, don't keep your hand static. Now, not only the class videos and the practical videos, we are giving you something more, and that is the course matter. So having said that, you will not get only the class videos and the practical videos, you will be getting the course material also. How? When you will be registered with us for a particular course, we will be activating the PDF files for you. And the course matter will be in the PDF files. And this PDF file will be also active for complete 8 days. For example, in this course, we are giving you 8 days. In other course, we are giving you 12 days. It depends on the quantity of the videos. So if the time given is 20 days, for example, in a course, this PDF will be active for the 20 days period. Now, in this PDF, now this will be like a book. This will be like a book in a PDF format. You will be having roughly 30 to 50 pages. So there will be 30 to 50 pages in each PDF, and in this 30 and 50 pages, you will be getting MCQs also. So approx, you will be getting 50 to 100 MCQs in each PDF. So not only the practicals, not only the PDF, but we are giving you MCQs also. Now, you have completed the course. You will be having, maybe that you will be having some queries. You can get live with me through our WhatsApp groups. We will add you in the WhatsApp group, and I am live on the YouTube channel also. You can put your questions, queries, clarifications there. I will be answering the clarifications, these questions, whatever you questions will arise in your mind during this course. We can discuss those questions in our WhatsApp classes and on the YouTube live sessions.